Made this here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they give me loose.
Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy Zayver. I'm back with another video, and as you guys can tell from the title, you already know what time it is. We're going to be reacting to something new on the channel, an actual full-length anime episode. Let's hope I don't get any copyright. You know, the YouTube, they love to copyright me, especially on the Demon Slayer anime stuff. They just love copyrighting me. I'm not even making no money, but they still copyright me. But anyways, as you guys can tell from the time, we're going to be reacting to 2 Year Eternity, which is a manga that I've been wanting to pick up, and I didn't even know they were making it into an anime until I saw somebody else reacting to it. I didn't watch the reaction, I just saw it in the title, and I looked it up and saw that it was on Crunchyroll. I'm a Crunchyroll premium member, so I said, hey, I'm going to watch it. Why not watch it with my 10, well, my 9 or 10 subscribers? I love all y'all. Y'all the real MVPs. But I thought, why not react to it on my channel and just start some new content? I watch anime anyway, so I might as well watch it with you guys and get some content out there as well. All right, so I don't know too much about the manga or the anime. I do know it's a little bit sad, and I think that it's from the creator of A Silent Voice, which I did see the movie for, which I'm not gonna lie, I cried my eyes out. I cried, man, I cried. Real ones cry, bro. Real ones cry. And I'm a real one.
Yeah.
I even love that movie so much that I bought the box. I bought this a while ago. I still haven't read it yet. I have so much to read. But I wanted to go ahead and grab it, hoping that it just doesn't get like out of print or something. I haven't even opened it yet. I can't wait to read this and see if it's actually even better than the anime. I love the anime. I'm actually going to get it on probably on like Blu-ray or something, because I watched it on Netflix and I want it physical. Whenever I see a great anime movie, I just want to get it on physical. I like to collect the anime movies, so I go ahead and keep those. But hey, if I start crying on YouTube, please don't meme me, please, bro. Like, I'm not trying to have my ugly crying face on here. I'm not trying to be the next Jordan meme. I'm really not trying to be, but I'm gonna do this for y'all my homies, so I'm gonna do this for y'all. But let me stop talking too much so that we can get into the video. If you guys enjoy, please hit the like button. And hit the like button if you're a fan of 2 Year Eternity or A Silent Voice. Let me know if you guys have read the manga, and then if you guys have watched episode 1, let me know how they compare. Is one better than the other? Are they kind of the same, or is it well adapted? Let me know in the comment section below. Let me know what other animes that you guys want me to watch. When you guys let me know in the comment section, I'll tell you guys if I've seen it or not. And then if I haven't seen it, hey, watch out. Might be the next one on the channel, so just let me know in the comment section below, and then subscribe for more if you want to watch more anime reactions, manga hauls, anime figure unboxings, video game gameplay reactions, everything, streetwear, sneakers, anything that I'm into, vinyls, music, all that will be on this channel. So just let me know, guys, and hit that subscribe button if that's something that you guys want to see. And without further ado, let's get into 2 Year Eternity episode 1. All right, I'm already excited. Look at this. Y'all giving it 5 stars. Well, I mean 4.9, but damn near 5-star ratings on the first episode. Woohoo, we is in for a ride, boys. We is in for a ride. I mean, it looks like the cover of the manga, honestly, so far. But let's get this video started. All right, guys, before we get started, you already know, like I said, YouTube always is trying to hit me with that copyright claim. So I went to the store, went to the hardware section, found a little bit of some chemicals. It's called the copyright repellent. It repels all types of YouTube critters and insects. And so let me apply that real quick. All right, we all set now. Let's get into this video. Watching Dr. Stone? We watching rocks now? 暖かくなると Oh no, there's grass now. It's grass, people. No, just stones. Just, it's also grass.
Yeah,
Wait, is that the orb? Did I miss something? Dang, it's already sad. Wolf's dying and stuff. Ah, dang. Oh, the wolf was laying on the stone. That was the stone before was an orb. So it now became wolf. Interesting. But it still has the slash too. Yeah. I wonder who it was that had the orb. Like, who was it that put the orb out into the world? So if anything the orb touches, I wonder, does it turn into whatever it touched? Like, all the time? Oh wait, is that it? Two months. Oh, the other wolf was his. Her dog. He like, who the hell is this? Hugging me. But how did he know to go back there? He getting them shivers. He smell that meat.
Oh.
That watery soup. Ain't nothing but water and fish in there. His eyes look creepy to me. Are they pink?
それが出会った最初の一人だった。雪続きでちっとも乾燥しない。おばさん家の木はダメダメだな。人んちから拝借しといて、すらないだろって。ごめん、分かってるよ。みんなが帰ってきたら怒られちゃうね。
Why are you looking at him like that?
仕方ないだろう。こうでもしないと僕が死んじまうよ。当たり前だ。
Wait, his family's
あの向こう、ずっとずっと向こうなんだぞ。
Why don't you go?
They ain't coming back.
Oh, I didn't even see that there was multiple houses over there.
Onegai shimasu. Okaeri!
Did someone have to pull? This game, I got a fish head. Oh, he tripping. He tripping. What you think this is? That is not flying a black house. No, no, no. Oh. What's he painting with?
これがおじさんとおばさん、いとこの兄ちゃんとその子供たち、お迎えの毛玉じいさん。これが隣のおばさん。
Like Hagrid. Wait, who was that? Sorry, I'm going back.
似てるだろ?
No.
ここに人がいたってわかるようにね。 それと 忘れないように。 ジョアン、 僕もここを出ようと思う。いろんな人に会って、いろんなことを感じたいんだ。きっと悪いこともあるだろうけど、それでも僕は世界を知りたいんだ。もちろん、君も一緒だ。
We don't even know his name. We know the dog's name or wolf name. We just gonna call him a wolf from throughout the rest of the season. The heck is that, a tooth? Kill a mammoth?
ここまで来たの初めてだよ。おじさんが言うには、真南、僕の家を背に、まっすぐ進むんだって。今は見えないけど、いずれ大きな壁みたいに山が現れて、その先が楽園さ。
Wolf always be looking so bored. I feel like something bad is about to happen. Like, I really do. I feel like something happening, man. It's too happy. Whenever it's too happy in an anime, it just don't end well. Like Promised Neverland. It was all happy days, and you just got to the end of that. Man, you need gloves on, man. Fingers red as hell. Look, he just like, I'm gonna eat this mug. I'm gonna eat this boy one day, boy. If he don't give me enough fish heads. He took little sticks. Bro, get that out of here. Oh no, he's wet now, bro. Oh. We got tents? That dog, I mean, the wolf just be cooling. Yeah, I'm going to sleep. ただの傷、帰らないぞ、僕は。そんな格好悪いことできるか。食料が尽きたわけでもないのに。They changed the music. What I tell y'all? Is it healing? Man, he got snot boogers coming out of his nose. He needs to just chill, bro. Just go back.
みんなが生きているかどうかわからないから進むのをやめるってのは僕はもっと愚かだと思うよ。このまま帰っても、あの家と一緒に朽ちるだけだ。そんなの僕は嫌だ。みんなと同じ場所へ行く。それに
I don't know about that. I hope so. Oh, that one's red. Wouldn't it be crazy if he ran into his old wolf's body? I was like, who is you? Oh. Is that their stuff they travel with? His peoples? Oh, there's a flag. My man got that lamp. I thought he was about to start. Oh, dang. I was about to say, I thought he was about to start crying. He all happy, but then, you know. He'd just be looking the whole time. Dude, he looks so just beat. Bro, I don't think he gonna make it back, man. Bro, he not gonna make it back, man. Oh, he had a freaking mask. I got the Ronas. He like, let's go. Oh, he made it back. Poor kid. That's the first expression he's made. Bro, he is not doing good. His fingers are still. Oh. He's sick or something. Ooh, he might have got an infection or something. Nah, stay in the house, bro. He why you looking like that, bro? Dude, he's not doing good, bro. Lips chap. He ain't die. Oh, I was about to say, main character can't die now, fam. He got an infection or something from the wound. Gloves? Ooh, he looks horrible.
Sure.
Does he know he's about to like die or something like that? He can't die. Oh. Nah, bruh. Nah. Something about to happen. He gonna sprout back up. Oh. Did he pass out? Nah. This man was on the cover of the first volume of this manga. I'm thinking he about to be here for it. Well, he kind of is. He threw the wolf thing. What? Honestly, I should have seen that one coming. I should have seen that coming. I knew something bad was going to happen. I told y'all. Something bad is about to happen. He freaking died. And then the wolf, that the orb that changed to the rock, that changed to the wolf, then changed into him. So I guess he can't just willfully turn into things. He has to be near something that's not alive, maybe, because the rock wasn't alive. And then when the wolf died on the rock, he became the wolf. And then when he died, he just auto transformed. I don't know. So does he get his memories, his desires? Oh, they explain it right here.
それはさらなる刺激を求めて歩き出した。これから先、いろんな人に会って、いろんなことを感じるだろう。少年がそうしたかったように。
Wow, 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 wow. That can't. That's the first episode, bruh. Oh, snap. Oh. Hey. Got a little bass in it. Hold on now. Let's see where it goes. Come on. Come on. Hit that. Come on. Ah, I thought I was going to pick up a little bit. Oh, it looks like it's like a sneak peek next episode.
They gotta sacrifice kids?
What kind of village is this? So it's almost like the wolf is gonna live out, we're just gonna call it the wolf, that the wolf is gonna live out the boy's life that he wanted, like to journey and find his paradise and find his family. Maybe that's what the wolf is gonna do. We don't even know his name. I don't think they ever said his name. We know that the wolf's name was Joan, but that's it. I don't think we knew his name. I don't know. I'm interested. I can't wait till I see episode 2. I'm guessing it comes out every Sunday on Crunchyroll. So these episodes will be coming out, me reacting to them probably on Monday or Tuesday, or maybe even Monday or Tuesday. I was going to say Sunday, but I'm not going to lie. That'd be cap. All right, guys, so that's it for episode 1 of To Your Eternity. As you guys can tell, I liked it. I did enjoy it. It took kind of like a twist, like a little bit of a twist. I told y'all, I knew something was coming. It just always happens in anime. Every single time, it never fails. You'll just be having the best day of your life. The music is playing. The beautiful music is playing. Happy times, happy days, old, wonderful times that we live in. All of a sudden, the crappy music starts playing and then everything just goes downhill. He was eating fish, cutting wood, playing with his little wolf. We don't know his name, but he was playing his little wolf, Joan. And then he adventures out with, you know, his little friend, his wolf friend, to find his family and his peoples in paradise. So he doesn't have to live in the cold with them anymore. And he gets injured. I'm assuming he got some type of infection, or maybe he got sick from being in the cold when he fell into the water, or maybe it's a combination of things. And he came back and just, and then his little wolf friend just said, you know, I got this, man. I got this. Don't worry about it. I got you, bro. I got you. Transform into him. Now we're going to see how his life carries out as him. But I just want to know if, like, he retains his memories or whatnot. Maybe that's how the wolf made it back to him in the first place, by having the actual Joan's memories and knowing to go back. That's what I would assume. But he would have his memories on how to walk too, and he didn't know how to walk. So my assumption could be flawed. I don't know. But like I said, guys, I will be reacting to this, probably be posting this on every Monday or Tuesday, no later than Wednesday. I'm very excited to see episode 2, so make sure you guys are subscribed if you guys want to see future reactions. Hit that like button if you enjoyed, and again, let me know in the comment section below, how does the first episode compare to the manga? And let me know if I should still pick up the manga. I might. I'm running out of space in my room. I have 2 bookshelves. They are used up, and I still have more manga on the way. Without further ado, peace out, guys.